it's Claire Hartman here. I'm just shooting this really quick video. It's school run time, so it's a little bit manic in the morning. Well, not quite, but we have about 2 minutes and just proving that you can shoot a video 2 minutes before I'm sure rushing around doing loads of other stuff. So I just wanted to jump on because I'm pretty chuffed today for a couple of reasons. Woke up this morning, two new people joined my business overnight, which is always good. The lighting's a bit rubbish here, isn't it? Apologies for that. So two new people joined my business, which was good. So that was quite exciting. And the other exciting thing was I've now reached over $1,000 in earnings from MAPS. So really excited about that. Whoop, 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 whoop. So that's quite a big milestone for me, hitting that figure. So I'm quite pleased about that. So I just want to say, if you're in it now, just give it all you've got. Focus on what you want. It's your journey. You're racing against you. So don't compare you to me, you to Simon, heaven forbid, or anybody else. It's just your journey and you're on your journey. So compare you to you. How good were you yesterday? Are you going to be better than that today? What are you going to do to improve yourself today? What are you going to do to try and increase your knowledge on your business and increase your action on your business and action on yourself, on your mindset or your activity or what you're going to do or what you're going to try and do to improve, to better what you did yesterday? That's all you can do, no more, no less. So just work on being a better version of you and you will get there in the end. Hello. In your own time. Quick hello from Lily. And Bailey's just run on, there's Lily. So we're just about to go and drop off at school. So if you want to connect with me, if you're not in MAPS already and you want to join them, I'm happy to mentor you. That's Claire Hartman. You can find me on Facebook, Claire Hartman Hines and James. I'm very much into positivity, the law of attraction, personal development. So if that's your thing or you're prepared to work on that, then do come and join me and I will support you.
Bailey's over there.
I'm losing it now. Remember to always think and feel positive. And I should catch up with you soon. Have fun. Make it fun because it is fun. And have a really wicked day. See you later. Bye.